Good morning, very early morning here. We are off to Hollywood Studios again for the last time today. Did Epcot and Magic Kingdom yesterday. You can see it is really pretty morning. We're hoping to get to Hollywood Studios really early. At the moment it's 7:30. So fingers crossed we get there for rope drop. Get more of a chance of getting on things. Well, that's the hope anyway. So good morning everyone.
Good morning everyone.
So like, subscribe, leave a comment, come join the family, and we look forward to bringing you along for the ride. See you later. Bye everyone.
Love you, bye.
So we're here, rope drop, we got in.
We got Rise of Resistance.
What did we get?
We got Rise of Resistance.
Yeah, paid for a slot this afternoon. So 2:45 to 3:45. Hopefully it doesn't break down like the last night. Not last night, the other night. We are trying to get the boys on Slinky Dog Dash, which is 70 minute wait at the moment. So we'll see. See how we go. Those were the two main rides that we wanted to get on today, so hopefully we'll get those done, get some more done, we can kind of chill, just have a look round and look at the shops, go in the shops and stuff. So that's the hope anyway, isn't it, Joshua? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. So fingers crossed for a relatively good day. Well, we will have a good day.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have a good day. Toy Story Land, so well themed, isn't it, guys?
Yeah,
it
really is. It's like
weird, of course. It's really cool. Woody talks about being in the backyard with some new toys coming in. You look at the theme in it, it's just incredible. They've clearly spent a lot of time and effort making sure that it looks really cool. Check this out.
I'm Sheriff Woody. On behalf of all the toys, I'd like to give you a nice, big Andy's Backyard welcome. There's a snake in my boot, but that's not going to stop me from welcoming all you new toys to Andy's Backyard.
You guys excited to go on Slinky Dog Dash?
Yeah. You got a friend in me. I got you, partner.
Right, this is where I sit out. But the boys are going to go on with Mrs. H and Uncle Dan. Right, so while the others were queuing and getting on Slinky Dog, Nanny and Grandad and me got a bit of brekkie. Not really breakfast Mickey cookie, but it will have to do. And go big or go home frappuccino. So we're just waiting for them to come off Slinky, and I think what we will plan to do is the Indiana Jones show. With maybe, if the queue's not too long, Star Tours before Star Wars ride. So, see how we go. But we're sitting in the sunshine, people watching, taking it easy, waiting for the message to say they're off of Slinky Dog. So, we'll wait and see. Hopefully, not too much longer, or enough time at least for us to eat our eat our pastries and our Mickey cookie. Catch you later.
That is the best roller coaster ever.
Yeah?
That was so fun.
Did you enjoy that, Uncle Dan?
That was pretty good. Yes.
What do we think?
Too short. Right.
Okay. Yeah. Amazing.
Really good.
beastly thing. Don't help me! BB-8, what are you doing here? Mission? What mission? He says he has vital information to deliver and needs our help. Well, we're not going on any mission. It's bound to be dangerous. R2, we're not going. Good luck. Wait, where are we going? We'll be smashed to pieces. In the event we don't make it, I want you to know that you have been the most wonderful passengers. Pull up, Otto! Pull up!
All pilots, this is it.
You're right, Otto. This mission cannot fail. Activate the laser cannons.
Watch it, Red 9. You've got two claws on your tail.
They're on me, Kyle. I can't shake them.
Otto, the odds of successfully taking out two TIE fighters at once is approximately greater than I thought. Well done.
All right, Spawn. Start the attack run. Remember, aim for the cannon.
What are you waiting for? Fire!
Thanks for your help, Star Tours.
It has been an honor. We'll be safe here, Number Two. I hope. Yes, R2. I believe this adventure is just beginning.
Please remain seated until the captain has opened the exit doors. You may then unlatch your safety restraints by pressing the release button on your left. Make sure you have all your personal belongings as you exit. Thank you for flying Star Tours. Bye-bye.
Stunt spectacular show, just waiting for it to begin. Thank you. we ready? Wookie cookie, boys. Taking a bite. Go. What do we think, boys? Mm. Yummy. What do we say to Uncle Dan? Yummy. I'm gonna try some in a minute as well. Everyone got a bit from Uncle Dan. Nanny and Grandad. What do we think, Nanny and Grandad? What do we think, Mummy H?
Very nice.
Teacher, Doc Hudson. That's why I started this racing academy, so I could pay that forward to all of you. Now, to kick off today's lesson, I'm gonna take a few laps on a simulator. I know what you're thinking. Simulators and I don't get along very well. Did you have to show that, Mater? Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Here we go, rookies. Help me with the countdown. Three. Always been strong.